Hello you guys, happy Monday. I hope everybody had an awesome Monday. Today is June 20th, first day of summer. It's kind of toasty and I went to DD's discounts. Do y'all see this? I think I showed y'all all this in the trailer video, all of this. Like, y'all, thank you DD's discounts so much for sponsoring me to do this video. It was such an honor to be able to do a video my favorite store. It's just Five Below. You guys are next, Five Below. But okay, I was sponsored and asked to do a video that's sort of like, if you're going back to college, like to your dorm room or stuff, and if you're going to be moving into your first apartment, DD's has what you need. Like, oh my goodness, from kitchen stuff to bathroom stuff to bedroom stuff to clothes, they even had snacks in there. It's just DD's has what you need. Okay, DD's has it. Now, this whole video is going to be kind of lengthy because I got a lot of stuff to show you. So sit back, relax, get your popcorn or your nachos. You know, I love me some nachos. And let's get on with this video. Okay, where to start? Let's just start from the first thing I got when I went into the store. The first thing I got was this purse. Because I need a purse. Like, I threw out all my purses because they all suck. But you know what? DD's is where I go get my purses from. So I know what you guys are thinking. How does a purse relate to back to school, first apartment theme? Well, if you're going back to school, this purse is a nice size. So you can carry around your folders, maybe a book or two in it. Because it's a nice size purse. Besides, you're just going to be walking around campus. Like, how are you going to hold your stuff? Like, are you going to hold all your stuff in a backpack? Or what if you're going to like a party or something? Like, you need a little purse. And I got this because it's really cute. Like, this little thing right here is really cute. It has a pocket right here for my keys. Another pocket for my little lotions. A nice amount of space on the inside. I'm not sure if y'all can tell, but this is a nice size purse. And let me look at my handy dandy receipt to figure out how much this costs. Am I even going to be able to pinpoint where the purse is? Nope, I can't. But best believe me that this purse was under $10. Or at most, it could have been like $12. Like, DD's is not expensive. And that's coming from me, a broke college student. DD's is not expensive. Okay, moving right along. The next thing I picked up from DD's was this. This Belcam Bath Therapy. Now, it says it is body wash, bubble bath, and shampoo, a 3-in-1. I personally can't use the shampoo part of it because, you know, my hair kind of... Anyways, the scent is rose petals. It says it's paraben-free. This is 32 fluid ounces that you get for $4 from DD's discounts. I will be the judge of whether it smells like rose petals or not. Oh my goodness, y'all. It smells so good. Do y'all know how pink lemonade smells? It smells just like pink lemonade. It smells so good. I gotta use this tonight. Oh my goodness, it smells so good. Next, I purchased these headbands. I don't have a black flower headband, and I don't have an all pink one. So when I saw this, I was like, perfect. These cute little flowers. Y'all know I wear my little headbands. They were $3 each, so... worth it, really cute, from DD's discounts. I got this thing right here, and what this thing is it is a high waist shaper brief. It says, say goodbye to unwanted lines beneath clingy clothing, gives you a smooth figure without an uncomfortable squeeze, helps you feel and look your best. So when you're at school, and you know, you may have a business presentation to give, or like I said, a dance, a homecoming dance, and you kind of want to look good in your dress, get you one of these. Now, the lady said I couldn't try it on in the dressing room, which was appropriate, so this is a medium. I'm not sure if this is going to fit. I almost got an extra large, but I said an extra large is probably going to be too loose, because you want it to be kind of tight so it can hug you. This was $7, and I will try this on and tell you guys how it fit. Next up, I got two pairs of pajamas. I got this pair right here. It says dog tired. I said this was really cute. And here are the bottoms that goes with that. And I got this pair right here, which the lady said this was a swimsuit. It looks like a swimsuit, but I think it is It says midnight on it, so I'm thinking it's pajamas, but it looks like a swimsuit. What do y'all think it is? This right here, it's really cute. Whether it's a swimsuit or a nightwear, it's still cute. This is the back, and these are the bottoms. This was, how much was this? I don't even see the price on it. Under 10 bucks. But it has like a bra in it. That's what I really liked about it. So I'm starting to think, I don't know, it seems like it could be either one, depending on what you want to wear it as. So, I don't know. I'll have to try that on to see how that fits and whether I feel swimsuity in it or nightwear-y. I'm making up my own words. Hey, airplane. I do a video here. Airplane. Can y'all hear that? I got my windows closed, but it's like loud. Okay, moving right along. This is what I'm most excited for. I got this speaker. I love speakers. So when you're having your housewarming party at your first apartment, you got you a pair of speakers, gonna have that music, or you know, parties in the dorms. Speakers, yes. They put the label over top of the name brand, so I can't really see what that says. Oh, okay. Glow wireless rhythm. I can't speak today. LED speakers by Urban Beats. It says wireless or wired. Connect your smartphone, MP3 player, or tablet wirelessly, or go wired with the alt cord. And something I discovered is for some reason, when you use a speaker Bluetooth, it doesn't sound as good as when you just plug it in through the aux cord. Now that might be just my speaker, but I found that my speaker can get so much louder and just sounds better when I just plug it up. So I'm probably just gonna use the aux cord when we test this out. Multicolored LED lights, stereo sound, volume and sensitivity controls, rechargeable battery. Now they show two on the front cover, so you think we have two in here, right? We shall see. Oh, let me put that in my testing group. That's back here. Stuff I'm gonna try on and stuff. Alright, so I got some dresses. I got this dress right here. Can y'all see it? Alright, I got this dress right here. It's like a black and tan sort of thing for $10. Yes, $10. And I'm so glad I ran into this cute thing. Like, I love the little thing in the middle. Like, it is adorable. It's so different. And I'm glad I ran into it because I have a scholarship ceremony I'm going to in a few weeks. And this is right when I'm wearing right here. So I'm glad I ran into it. Let me put that right back here because I'm going to try that on for y'all before the video's over. I got a second one that looks similar to it. It's a green and blue sort of thing. I might wear this to work. It seems like a dress I'd wear to work. And I got a third one, which is so cute, so cute. I can't wait until I can wear this somewhere. Look at all these colors! Look at all these colors. It makes me feel like nature. Like, I got this dress, it's so cute. Now, I'm probably not gonna wear it anytime soon because I don't really like the way the dress looks with the purple in my hair. That's just me, so I'll probably wear this towards the end of the summer or somewhere, maybe, I don't know. I have to find somewhere where I can wear it because I don't really like the way it looks with my hair. Even though it has purple in it, but that's just me. I'm weird. I got four t-shirts. Now, I got this tank top right here because it is so cute. It's just a black and gray tank top. It's really simple. Nothing much to it. It's cute, though. How much was this? Like, $3? $3 for this cute little tank top. I got this shirt right here, which just spoke to me when I said it. Spoke to me when I saw it. Now, the material of it is making me thinking it might be a pajama top, but I'm just going to wear it any way I want to. It says, nope, not today, because yes, nope is the answer. Nope is the answer sometimes. I got this sleeveless top. It's plaid. I like plaid. I'm going to wear this with my jeans. It's really cute. I really like plaid. This was $8. The nope, not today. Did I tell y'all how much that shirt costs? Nope, not today was $8 also. And I got this shirt that matches my California Republic hoodie. I got a California Republic t-shirt. And this was $5 from DD's Discounts. Y'all, don't forget DD's Discounts. We are almost done. Now, I got this throw. Now I have blankets, but that one blanket that I have over there is like my favorite blanket, but it's really long and it's not really a throw. So I got this throw, a legit throw. We're just gonna put that right back here. I got this pillow, which I'm about to tell y'all something about this pillow. I got this pillow. This is the world's most comfortable pillow, miracle bamboo pillow, a shredded memory foam pillow with Vicos from bamboo cover. Adjustable support, soft, medium firm, great, extra firm. You can like use it as different firmness levels. Yep, it's a miracle bamboo pillow, but let me tell y'all something about this pillow. It is an as seen on TV product. Y'all know, I'm not sure if y'all seen the infomercials, I haven't. But as seen on TV, oh, recommended by the American Sleep Association. Anyways, it's $20 in DD's. Right up at the top, it says comparable value. Sorry, my camera cut off. Anyways, it says right up at the top, compare it to $30. I walked into the as seen on TV store at the mall another day, and y'all guess how much this pillow was in the as seen on TV store. It was $40. That guy was trying to sell me a $40 pillow, and I looked at that thing and I was like, eh, no, something was telling me not to pay 40 bucks for it, because it's $20 in DD's. Let me have paid 40 bucks for that and saw it for $20 in DD's, I would have been pissed. That's why before you buy stuff in these stores and these malls, make sure you look in your local discount stores. It might be in there too. So I'm interested to try this out. This pillow is going to replace one of my other pillows I have. What I really want to do is get rid of those big pillows on my bed. Y'all are going to see them later. But what I really want to do is get rid of that, because they're really cute pillows, but they're so big. It's just, it's not for my twin mattress. It's just, it doesn't feel like it's for my twin mattress. So might get rid of those, but another day. Let me set this right back here with the other stuff I'm gonna try on. And last but not least, I got bed in a bag. I got bed in a bag, y'all. It says teen scene on it, but this is really cute, so I got it for my bed. And you know what was funny? I was looking all over the store for twin comforters and twin bed stuff, because all I saw was queen, full size, king. I was like, where is twin? You know where they had the twins? Over in the kitty section. Do I have a kitty bed? Like, maybe. I'm really short, so. But anyways, bed in the bag, twin size, includes one comforter, one sham, one fitted sheet, one flat sheet, one pillowcase, and one bed skirt. Now, I'm so interested to try this on. It just busts open so I can feel what the comforter feels like. It is very soft, feels very good. Can't wait to try it on. I'm a little bit confused on what a sham is and what a bed skirt is. I guess we'll have to find that out, because I keep hearing sham, sham, sham. What's a sham? Are shams the little pillows? We're gonna find it out. So, second half of this video, I'm gonna try on the dress. I'm gonna try on the briefs. I'm gonna show y'all that throw. I'm gonna show y'all the speaker. I'm gonna test out the pillow. We're gonna put on these bed sheets. Let's get started. Okay, so I modeled the dress. I'm gonna model this dress really quick. I can't wait to wear this to the award ceremony. All right, ignore the socks. I apologize about the socks. But this is how it looks. This is the back. This is, y'all can see the length on someone who is 5'1" and stops at my knees. I personally like it. This is how it looks. All right, now that we have the dress out of the way, let me tell you about those lovely briefs. I actually have them on right now, and a medium fits perfectly. With my ginormous butt, a medium fit me good, okay? But it's probably not just the butt, like it fits everywhere actually. It fits in my waist and it fits everywhere. So a medium was a good buy. Like if I would have gotten an extra large, it would have been way too big. So these briefs are very nice. They're very comfortable actually. Like I don't even feel like I have anything on. Let me stop. But I do recommend that, you know, maybe if you want to kind of have like a corset feel to it, if you're going to like a dance or something, or an event, like a scholarship ceremony, maybe you can wear your little briefs, you know, make you look better in your dress. But all right, now that we're done with the briefs, let's try out the speaker. Okay, here's the speaker. This is what I'm very excited for, mainly because I really like speakers. And if this works very well, I'm gonna have to decide which speaker I'm getting rid of up there. Probably that speaker from a Wish, but okay, let's get this opened. Open it carefully, just in case I gotta take it back. Okay, so in the box, I do have two speakers. Wow, that's interesting. I thought I was only gonna get one speaker because right here it says in the box, one. It says in the box glow speaker. See, that's singular. If it were plural, it said glow speakers. But anyways, let's see what else we got in here. In the center thing, we have the aux cord. We have one speaker that looks like this. It feels very light and plasticky. Like, this is one of the cheapest speakers I've ever held in my life, actually. It feels cheaper than the Five Below speakers, and this speaker was $17. Can y'all kind of get a feel for how, like, cheap this feels? I'm sorry, but DD's is still my one and only, but okay, now this speaker on this side has a little bit more weight to it. This one's just kind of just light. This one, does it take batteries? Maybe that's why. No, it doesn't take batteries because it says rechargeable battery, so it doesn't take batteries. I'm just a little thrown off because it feels so light. Like, geez. All right, so over here you have your volume control. I'm not sure if y'all can see that volume control, on and off, aux cord, whatever the heck that is back there, whatever the heck this is over here, probably it controls your LED lights. On this speaker, you have absolutely nothing, but okay, can I turn it on? Oh, did y'all see that? Oh my goodness. So I guess that means it's ready to play some music. Let me shut the blind behind you so y'all can really see this. Let me get my phone. We're not gonna play Bluetooth. I'm afraid that Bluetooth's not even gonna work correctly. So let's just do the simple old aux cord. Let me take time to plug this into my phone really quick. Oh, wait a minute, what's this? This must be the cable that you use to charge it, and this is the aux cord. Okay, so we're gonna use this. Okay. Here we go. We're gonna plug it into the back where it says aux cord. Oh geez, it's really flashing. Flashing those green colors. We're gonna plug the other end into my phone. All right, I can hear it making those speaker frequency sounds. And I learned from experience from Five Below not to push that. You do not push that. All right, let's see what music we're going to play. Let me get y'all hip to some house music. Well, it's not really house, it's more like soul. Let me get y'all hip. Okay. How do I turn it up? Oh, that's pretty, but it's just so low. Okay, this turns up the glow. And this is how loud as it's getting, y'all. This is the maximum volume. Okay. Okay, so my issue with it is it doesn't really sound that great. It doesn't get up too loud like how I like. It's a bad thing that it doesn't get up too loud. And I figured when I took it out the box that it was just kind of cheap feeling. Like, it was only like seven. Well, it was seven. Okay, with your crazy acting speaker. It was $17. $17 and some tax, you know? So it's amazing how Five Below speaker sounds better than these, which I'm about to demonstrate. Y'all remember this speaker that I got from Five Below? I think I put it in another video. Well, I use this speaker with the aux cord because I just said it sounds better. Y'all remember how those just sounded? Now listen to this Five Below speaker. First of all, Five Below speaker got some weight to it. Like, yes. And then I have the rechargeable battery in there, just like this, just like these two supposedly. I'm just gonna play music from this really quick as a comparison. Like, listen how loud this Five Below speaker gets. Turn it on. That's what I like. Yes. And I don't really play, I'm never really going to play music like that loudly unless I'm having something, but that's how it should sound. It had really good bass. It was like, yes, these are a no. DD's. Like, DD's doesn't have to be perfect. DD's can make mistakes. But yeah, these speakers were not a win. Let's move on to the bed sheets now. All right, guys, so I have to take all my bed sheets off and put the new ones on, including the throw and the pillow. So let's get started. By the way, just a little tidbit of information. This comforter, this comforter right here, and this comforter right here, and I believe these sheets right here came from DD's. DD's is life, okay? DD's is life. But all right, let's take all this off. All this gotta go. Okay, so I have a fresh mattress right here. Okay, here we go. Now, put on all this new bed stuff. Open this easily just in case I gotta take it back, which hopefully I don't, because the bag already ripped up and stuff, so hopefully I don't gotta take this back. It was ripping when I bought it. Alright. Let's make sure everything's in this bag. Alright, so this is the comforter. I know that for sure. This is the something or other. What's this? Is this the bed skirt that I didn't have no idea what this was? This? I don't have a clue what this is. Y'all see this? What is this? I'm still putting on the bed so everything can be on, but I don't really know what it is. I'll have to go ask my dad. He knows everything. All right, we have that interesting garment. We have the fitted. No, this is the flat sheet. This is the fitted sheet. This is pillowcase. This is a pillowcase. This is a pillowcase. Yes, this is a pillowcase. And I guess this must be the sham. Wait. These are just two pillowcases. So I guess one of these is called a sham. Is the one with the weird opening in the back called the sham? I'm just being honest, you guys. I don't know what two of these things are. That must be the bed skirt. And this must be the sham because it's open in the back and it's weird. But all right, let me go ask my dad my question about this and then I'll be right back to put this all on. A sham and a bed skirt. Okay, you guys, I'm back. So this is called a bed skirt right here. And where the bed skirt goes is underneath of this mattress on top of the box spring. I'm not sure if y'all can tell in the picture, but do you see that purple on the bed right there? That's the bed skirt. It's just for decoration. I was so confused. I was like, where is this supposed to go? So that's gonna look so cute. I can't wait to put that on. And this is the sham right here. I was exactly right with the opening in the back. This is the sham. And I asked my mom, I was like, what's the difference between a sham and a pillowcase? So the sham goes on the pillow, but the sham stays above the bed, she said. And the pillowcase goes on the pillow, but that's supposed to go underneath it. I'm gonna try and decorate, dropping stuff. I'm gonna try and decorate it like a picture as best I can. But all right, now that I know what everything is and where everything is supposed to go, let's lift up this mattress, put the bed skirt on. Let's get decorative. You know what I should do while I have this mattress up like this? Like, I should vacuum because I have like stuff underneath my mattress. Luckily, it's no ants. But I have like stuff, all this stuff. I will never underestimate a twin mattress again. Oh my goodness. Y'all think twin mattress is small? They sure not. All right, let's put this on. I think when you go off to college, your college twin bed is actually this low. So I know when I go away, I'm taking bed rises. Whoa, see I'm tripping. Y'all behind the camera just laughing. Perfect. Now let's put the mattress back on. Oh boy. Yeah. Why am I struggling? Okay, I don't think y'all can see my bed skirt. Can y'all see it a little bit? Y'all can see it a little bit. I'll show you more of it when I complete everything else. But okay, let's get the rest of the stuff on. And put the sham, which is the biggest one, on the bamboo pillow. All right, that, I know what I'm doing now. All right, bamboo pillow. Woo, this feels nice. Y'all, I wish y'all could just touch this. Jeez, nice. All right, get this on, if it'll go on. This bamboo pillow is thick. Like me! Jeez. Pillowcase won't even go it. Pillowcase won't even go it. Pillowcase won't even go on it. Jeez. Gonna be sounding ridiculous on YouTube. I'm gonna temporarily make this up the way I'd make it up any morning, and then I'm gonna throw the throw cover on it, and then I'm gonna show you guys the end results. Okay guys, here's my new bed. Well, it's not a new bed, it's just new bedding. This is the comforter. This is how the bed skirt looks. It just hangs like right there. I have my fitted sheet on right here, which I think I put it on, not put it on wrong, but it was kind of longer on that side, so I have it tucked in temporarily. Got the fitted sheet. This is the bamboo pillow inside of the sham. I got my normal flat pillow and the regular pillowcase, and I got my special other pillow in that other pillowcase. But okay, now there's only one thing left to do. I'm gonna throw my throw on there. Okay. guess I can't. This is how big the throw is. How does the throw go on there? Like that? I'm trying to get it to look cute. All right, that's good enough. But now I'm going to test how comfortable it is. Okay, you guys. Whew. Thank you guys so much for watching my Didi's haul. My massive, humongous Didi's haul. Thank you so much to Didi's Discounts for sponsoring me. I can't thank y'all enough. I hope I'll have the opportunity to do something like this again in the future. And I will talk to you guys another day. Peace out. Oh my gosh. This is comfortable, you guys, for real.
Hi guys, happy Saturday. I hope everybody had an awesome Saturday. And I bet you thought that the Didi's Discounts video was over. Well, I also thought it was over when I realized that I completely missed the part of the video where I was supposed to be concentrating on home decor. As you guys saw, I bought speakers, dresses, everything except home decor items. I bought a few home decor items, you know, like the bedding and the pillow, but I needed to go back and get more. Shout out to Didi's again. Thank you guys for dealing with me. It's just like when I step into the Didi's store, it's just like get this other mindset. I'm just putting stuff into my cart and completely forgot that I'm supposed to be concentrating on home decor. So I went back today and I got some more stuff. Most of it is home decor. Great. Let's get on with this video now. The first thing that I got was this. I'm not really sure what to call it. It's not a painting. It's a picture. It's just something that you hang on your wall. It says, I can't really read it, it's covering, with hope and love, 1 Corinthians 13. You know, just something to go on your wall. I said it was really cute, so I was gonna buy it. I'm trying to kind of, you know, redecorate in here a little bit. You know, Fit Kid over there is redecorating his room. It looks wonderful, so he's kind of inspiring me to do something else with mine. You know, there's not much I can do with it, but we'll work something out. So I got this. This was $7. Set that right there. I bought this. This is really cute. And what I almost wanted to get like some shelves, but the shelves that they had for sale in Didi's weren't the same color as my shelf right there. So I didn't want it to be like, you know, multiple colors. But I got this. It's a faith. It's at the 12-inch L faith cutout wood. Faith cutout word with tea light holder. I'm not exactly sure what a tea light is, but I guess if I ever find out what a tea light is and I want one, it'll go right here. This was $8 for this right here. It's really cute. It's still all right, you guys. It's still all right. Let me set it right there now. It says Faith Family Friends around it. It's really cute. And I might put it on that shelf right there, meaning I'll have to clean up some stuff and throw out. But that's all right. That's what we're going to do. We're going to redecorate, right? Ain't that the truth? Okay, moving on. I bought this item right here, which unfortunately I cannot show you because if Morgan is watching this video, she's going to know what her birthday gift is next month. So I bought this thing right here. It's really cute, but I can't show you. You'll have to stay tuned when I vlog for Morgan's birthday. Even though I might not vlog for her birthday. I don't know. Maybe I'll just Snapchat it. Looks like y'all are going to have to follow me on Snapchat and tune in next month to see what that is from Didi's. I bought this. Is this what's smelling good? Might be this. This is Petal Fresh Botanical Softening and Protecting Facial Wipes, Avocado Extract, and Olive Oil Soften and Protect the Skin to Help Fight Against the Signs of Aging. Not sure how true that is, but basically it's face wipes, which is, I use these a lot. I use them on my face, my body. I always am using face wipes. I should have got another case, but oh well. This is avocado and olive oil. Let me see if this is what's smelling good. I think it might be. It smells good. This was $4 for this big pack. I think I used to go get my face wipes from Five Below, and I'm not sure if they were $4. I think maybe around that same price, but you get a lot. This is a big, big pack right here, so yeah. Plus, I bought this trash can. This is a trash can, just a little white trash can, and it has a little flip lid. I wanted to get that because I'm not sure about the rest of the states, but Maryland's having this thing going on where they're not trying to like collect plastics, like they're just trying to get rid of them all together. So we can't put them in the recycle bin. They have something about us putting them in the trash can, so we have like all these plastics, including right now, all these plastics where we don't know what to do with them. So this trash can right here has a hole in the bottom of it, so I would put a plastic bag in there, put my trash in there, so that the hole, you know, wouldn't have like, you know, so ants couldn't kind of get in there. But because I can't use plastics, I got this trash can. No plastics will go in here. It's just a regular old trash can. That was a mouthful, but I had to get y'all the backstory while I got it. I bought this water bottle. This is not home decor. I bought this water bottle. This was $6 because I like water bottles, and I keep, you know, my water bottles keep like not breaking, but I guess one water bottle I got from Wish, I lost it. Just things keep happening to my water bottles. I'm about to throw out that one because it leaks. But I got this, $6. And the little thing in the middle, you put this into the freezer, and then you, you know, fill this up with regular water, you put that in there, then it keeps it cool. That's how it keeps it cool. You have a straw on the side. Looks really cute. How many ounces is this water? It says by Cool Gear. Where's the ounces? I'm trying to look. My vision's kind of eh. I don't really see where the ounce. Oh, 56 fluid ounces. So that's how much this is. BPA free, non-toxic gel, free stick only, top shelf dishwasher safe, wash thoroughly, blah blah. Really cute. Can't wait to use it. And it needs to go back on. Okay, there we go. That was coming. All right. And last but not least, nope, not last but not least, I got this plant. It is a cute plant. It's not even real. It's a fake plant. But one time I got a plant from Five Below and I wanted to grow it, but it never grew. So I was like, I don't have a green thumb, so I gotta be team fake plant. So this is like a little green fern. It's in a blue vase and blue matches. I got some blue accents in this room, so I said this works out. Really cute. From Didi's. $11 for this cute little fake plant. It's nice. I like my little plant. Let's see, what did I get in this bag? Oh, now last but not least, I saw it and I had to get it. I got some soy candles. Right when I saw a natural soy candle, I had to get it. Natural soy premium. Oh my. Sensational. Sensational candles. This one is bold. This one says chrome. Each candle was $7. Yeah, $7. So I'm gonna try and describe the scent as best as I can because it's like, I'm really bad at describing scents. But bold kind of smells like a man with really good like cologne on. Like, you know when they just walk by and you're like, he smells good. That's what this smells like. And then chrome. They both smell like really good smelling men. I'm sorry if that sounds horrible, but like, they smell good. That's all I can say. Okay, now I'm done with the Wish video. This isn't Wish. Now I'm done with the DD's haul now. I don't have to go back and get any more stuff. I'm good now. So, now I'm gonna wrap up this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you do that. Thumbs the video up, and I'll talk to you guys another day. Bye!